Well, it was an evening to remember at the Bushnell in Hartford as Hartford Hospital's 27th annual Night of Black and Red raised some money and honored Hartford Healthcare Heart and Vascular Institute.
It's important to come out and show our commitment to the public health, access, affordability, all of the efforts that we're driving through Hartford Healthcare to improve our services and to further the advancement of our technologies and our healthcare.
Well, Tony Award-winning actress Idina Menzel, who sings that Oscar-winning song Let It Go from Frozen, she performed for the crowd there tonight. And Hartford Hospital just tweeted a few minutes ago that Hartford Mayor Luke Bronin actually joined her on stage to sing.